I got the new MacBook M2 15-inch to be able to edit pictures and videos. For testing, I opened DaVinci Resolve, Photoshop and Lightroom at the same time and also work with the programs, but the CPU usage did not rise above 33%. If you do a lot of image and video editing, I would recommend you switch as well, because